What if we could live in a world without the existence of the sun? Has your curious mind ever thought of this situation? If yes, then today we will dive in an hypothetical situation where we will be discussing what will happen if there is no sun left in the solar system. So, tune in to this interesting scenario, which will be no short of a sci-fi movie. So, what will happen to the planets in the solar system? As soon as the sun disappears, the planets in the solar system will start drifting into space, since the gravity of the sun keeps the planets in orbit. So, what will happen to our beloved planet Earth? The Earth will start traveling into space at 18 miles per second. The sun has disappeared, but still people will not realize this immediately. They will realize this after 8 minutes 20 seconds that the sun has disappeared, and this is because it takes 8 minutes and 20 seconds for the sunlight to appear and disappear from the earth, and there will be darkness everywhere and you will never be able to greet good morning and good afternoon from this moment. Now, what will happen to the moon? The moon won't be visible since the moon doesn't produce its own light. The moon's light we see is the reflection of the sun's light. Have you ever thought in such a tense situation, what would happen to oxygen levels on the earth? Let's see. Now as we know, sunlight is very important component in the process of photosynthesis, and since sunlight is missing, photosynthesis won't take place. As a result, trees won't be able to produce any oxygen. Now, just imagine the world without oxygen. Coming back to the absence of the sun, have you ever imagined how it will affect the climate of the Earth? The temperature on Earth will start falling slowly, but it won't fall rapidly since the core of the Earth will still be warm. After 24 hours, the temperature of the Earth will start falling drastically. Humans and animals will start facing the effects of this sudden climatic change. But still underwater, life will remain intact since this event hasn't affected them till now. After a week, the temperature will drop to below 0 degrees Celsius. Almost every water body across the planet will freeze since the temperature has fallen drastically. So how will this affect the human lifestyle? Since the water has frozen, so the areas receiving electricity from hydroelectric projects won't get electricity anymore. Also, people getting electricity from solar projects won't get it anymore. The temperature on the earth will be around minus 100 degrees Celsius within the first year, and so have you ever imagined what will happen to one of the most important things for humans? Guess what? Well, these are the satellites. What will happen to the satellites? Satellites will stop working since it works on solar energy. And since they have stopped working, the GPS system will stop functioning. We won't be getting satellite images that we use for many useful purposes. And most importantly, it will not be possible to predict natural disasters that in turn could have saved many lives. And most importantly, internet connection in many parts of the world will get disrupted. The situation of trees and plants will be in extremely terrible condition after such a long time. But how much time have you ever imagined? What will happen to the trees and plants? Almost every tree and plant on the earth will die within a week or two, since they will not be able to process photosynthesis, the most important process for survival of trees and planets. The animals dependent on vegetation will also starve and eventually die. What other problems will humans face? The amount of CO2 will become extremely high since no trees and plants are left to absorb CO2. Seems like a nightmare, right? But wait, the nightmare is still yet to come. Let's see what will happen to the Earth after a year without the sun. We will see it as just a cold white ball. The ice age, scenes will be visible on almost every part of the earth, since the temperature will fall so drastically, and so the earth will get covered with ice, becoming a solid frozen chunk of rock sailing through space. Also, humans will be exposed to harsh radiations traveling through space. A huge population will become a victim of sudden climate change, hunger, thirst, and eventually die. So, will people be able to survive these harsh conditions? The answer is yes. Although many people will die because of harsh climatic conditions, still few people will survive. Let's see what people will do to keep themselves alive. The people who will be alive will find many ways to survive, and probably they will start moving underground, since it will not be as cold as the surface of the earth. Also, people will migrate to the center of the earth, since it will be warmer than the rest of the planet. So, after many years, will any life exist on Earth? The answer is yes. Microorganisms beneath the surface will survive due to the heat from the core. Now, as we already discussed in the video earlier, the Earth will close its orbit and will start moving randomly in space. And so, after a few years, an asteroid may hit the Earth and the Earth will get destroyed, or it may reach the event horizon is the no escape region, which means if any object enters the event horizon, then due to the black hole's gravitational pull, the black hole will swallow the object. And so, according to this fact, our Earth will be swallowed by this massive monster black hole and everything will be finished, and same situation will be for other planets too. But hey, just wait. You are just watching a Letstute video and this is a hypothetical situation. Or you can say a sci-fi movie. So don't worry and just chill, because we still have our lovely sun with us and we will hope that it will remain with us forever, keeping all of us alive and safe. If you love these facts, then do subscribe to our YouTube channel. Don't forget to press the bell icon, also press on the like button, and do share it with your friends who love sci-fi movies and science lovers. Thank you so much for watching. See you in the next one.